Luther! Luther! Yes, Slocko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slocko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
You to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here. What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no. Seen her.
No. No, of course not.
residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city streets this morning. According...
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther! Yes, Zarco.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarco.
What?
The little one is gone.
Well, it can't have just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look. I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything.
No more hide and seek for you.
You. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.